freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
Can he make this his show against KO?
His might get higher ratings.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. This is all way.
Here comes the prize fighter.
Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
A major name before WWE, but now has a Hall of Fame-worthy resume.
He's won the Universal title, he's competed in the main event of WrestleMania, and KO still isn't done fighting.
Since day one, it has been about one thing, fight Owens, fight.
And the time to fight is just moments away.
Things have certainly gotten out of control when it comes to Kevin Owens and Seth Rollins, and now it all leads to this point.
Rollins is adamant about KO following his vision for the future of WWE. Seth aims to make Owens suffer for his blatant insolence.
Well, tonight is KO's chance to achieve a higher calling by shutting down Rollins for good.
Still too fresh to stay down.
Its mark.
Ouch.
Connecting on the DDT.
Vicious right forearm.
Let's not forget Kevin Owens came to WWE with over a decade of wrestling experience already under his belt. How does that experience factor into this match for KO?
There's no two ways about it. Kevin Owens is a seasoned competitor. He just needs to put all that hard-earned experience between the ropes to work. The best thing he can do is call upon that knowledge to help him fight smarter, not harder. That'll make it even easier for him to get the better of his opponent.
Staggering to his feet, but
on the top and down. He's absorbed some damage already.
Ooh, man!
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Gets control.
Nice clothesline.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
No, no, no.
Slap shot, senton, yes.
That is reckless abandon being shown. Oh.
And paying off as well.
Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, a jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
And he goes into the ring.
And a clothesline.
Way.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Knees up, saw it coming, and was laying in wait.
Sent into the corner.
Rollins with an homage to the game.
Rollins avoided that one.
Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
He's getting a little battered now. Byron, this is what I wish you would do. Go home.
Able.
Owens, look at this.
We know what Rollins is thinking now.
Rollins with the stomp.
Rollins is in some serious trouble.
Pin. A kick out. I don't believe it.
Kevin Owens perhaps showing more fight than sense, but he clearly is still in this one all the same.
Uh-oh.
It's good. We're going to see it.
Oh, to the back of the net. We've seen this win matches for Rollins. Double's down. Stops the count on the ropes.
Right.
I don't know how Kevin Owens or Seth Rollins is able to move at this point.
Where are these men finding the strength?
Right now, it's about who can come up big in the clutch.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
He skirts around it.
Nice clothesline.
Big uppercut. Capitalizes on the misstep.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, Seth.
Seth Rollins makes his vision a reality. The greater good prevails.